Why did God make man and everything?
For his own glory.
Prove it.
In the Bible, in Romans chapter 11, verse 36, it says, "For from him and through him and to him are all things. To God be the glory forever. Amen."